Their love started slow and steady, taking the necessary steps, making sure to never rush, because each moment would be a part of their beautiful story. The story they would one day tell their kids. So from friends, they became best friends, knowing the good and bad of one another, always instilling a sense of motivation and encouragement, becoming the ailment for those long, stressful days. They'd spend nights full of laughter and smiles. Then best friends became lovers. Finding a place of safe haven and comfort in each other's midst. He found his heaven on earth, and she found her Prince Charming. Of course, they had obstacles and even moments of arguments, but they never let those things destroyed the love they built, a love rooted by the love of God. And many, many smiles and laughs later, they stand at the altar with friends and family, vowing not only to protect one another, but to forever care unconditionally. Love, what a beautiful thing.